We're doing an experiment, and I'm pretty sure it's dangerous. And these things,
like soup. It got super cold.
These should like explode soon.
It got super cold.
Wait, what?
It is
cold.
Right.
It's like super cold.
So maybe you need more water, but here's we put two, so we'll find out.
I put two in this one.
Ow!
Wait, why do we have the computer next to them?
Oh, no. Oh.
Put the computers over here, man.
Over here, my dad.
Yes. Right,
right,
right.
Right.
Right. You ain't got no wife. You're young.
Oh, wait, bro. Where's the other one?
I will miss you, Mr.
Zamorica. I don't know how long this thing's gonna take to explode. But it ain't safe.
No!
Because you can see, like, we all got.
There's one that doesn't have it, and I'm scared to open it.
Wait, what?
There's one that doesn't have one. If I open it, it might just
blow up in your face.
Here's what you wanna do. Fill it halfway up with water. Open it up. Fill it halfway up with water.
Oh my gosh!
It doesn't have a fish. Oh shoot!
What the hell is in the fridge?
They're old.
Halfway
with
water.
I don't know if this explosion is gonna happen to him, but I don't know. Okay. Go, cover it up.
It exploded, yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah, put it halfway and explode.
Oh. You seen this.
Oh my god, this is so dope.
Actually, it was an explosion more like it just flooded out.
Alright, who needs to clean? Who needs some paper to clean up the desk?
Me.
That's
you. Wait, what? That's a little paper.
Look at
it. Okay, dump it out in the trash.
Oh, okay. It kind of looks like the air bubbles that
no,
it's like.
Oh
my god!
Dump it out in the trash can. Dump it down in the trash can and put your beaker on the table.
Why?
Okay, so what kind of was this a chemical? Was this a chemical reaction?
Yes.
Yeah.
Is there an odor?
No.
Smell it.
Nope.
Wait.
Smell it.
Can I smell it?
It's weird.
It's
like
me and you can smell it.
I like
you
smell
it. Wait, it smells like something?
There's a lot, by the way.
It just smells like vinegar. It just smells like vinegar.
That's how you smell something in science. You need a waffle.
You got a whip?
How you waffle?
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Talk to you later. Bye!